going. Welcome back, Tyler Guitars. Have a cut arm today to show you on a metallic gym burst. So a lot of people think it's masked. It kind of could look like that, but we actually cut the wood. So I'm going to roughly line up this template to see where I want to cut it. And this is going to give me an angle that I want to get close to where it needs to be, trying not to damage the top. So I'm just trying to make sure this line is straight. Now I'm going to clean it up on the sander. I don't have any tension on the belt, so it kind of just can move around a little bit. That's the rough shape of it, and then I'm gonna sand it all in by hand now. I just started the radius on there. I'm gonna fully sand in the radius by hand. That's it for a cut arm. Next, it's gonna get grain filled and sealed, and then it's onto the top coat. Thanks for checking it out.